Another blow to New Mexico's job market.
We have confirmed with the State Petroleum Marketers Association that several Chevron stations will be closing. Action 7 News reporter Christy Aletto has more.
And officials say 23 gas stations are closing, and employees tell us up to 300 jobs could be lost. And the company is not talking about exactly why they're shutting down these stations.
This ever-ready oil Chevron still has customers, but not for long. Ruben Baca with the State Petroleum Association says this gas station on Edith is closing, along with nearly two dozen others.
They took the signs down, the Chevron signs, a long time ago, a month and a half ago, and on all of them, so I imagine they're all in the same boat.
We did speak to a pair of vendors who didn't want to go on camera because they don't want to risk not getting paid. But they tell us Ever-Ready Oil owes them as much as $40,000.
This is one of the gas stations around town that's closing. You can see just over my shoulder that they've already lost their brand because the Chevron sign is gone. We went inside to talk to some of the employees. All they could tell us was that they were going out of business. They're liquidating all of their merchandise, which means everything inside is for sale, including their gas. And that's why everything is out except for Supreme.
As gas stations shut their doors, employees tell us now they have to look for other jobs.
Employees at the corporate office say the company is still selling fuel to other businesses in Albuquerque. As for Ever-Ready Oil owner Charles Oakes, he wasn't there when we stopped by the office and he didn't return our phone calls.
Now, besides the Albuquerque station, Oaks may have to close sites outside of Albuquerque in cities like Rio Rancho, Corrales, Grants, and Socorro.
Some of